guys, just waking up, had a nightmare about my husband. This is part of divorce. This happens sometimes. I wake up totally missing my husband, feeling like we're still together, missing him. I had a dream. My family was still together. I was sick tonight. You can see it in my videos, my eyes. I had a dream. This stuff happens that nobody talks about. When I was at work, when I was at yesterday, and this guy, he needed a jump start, and everyone was standing around, so I decided to sit and talk to this guy a little bit. He was talking about how he was divorced and how painful it was. He was married for over 30 years, and his wife homeschooled his kids, and he always had his sons with him and his kids with him. And he was talking about he ended up doing drugs because of the pain, and he was telling me he was going to rehab because he went to drugs to deal with the pain. This is the kind of stuff that, again, nobody talks about. I had just watched a video, too, about this woman who just had a baby and reminded me of having my guys. So, this is part of divorce, guys.